Hello, this is Rice No, so let's continue to play this game. Vestalia Saga 1, 王国の騎士と星の巫女. So we are now in the chapter 9, and we are in front of this chapter boss. But, you know, we are kind of stuck. Because we cannot kill this guy. Because this guy is very strong, and basically we cannot hit this guy.And so even if we use our strongest unit, but he can easily kill him, like a Zaid or a Melody. And so I thought something is wrong. And you know, there are these three Eagle Knights, and this Kemal, he's kind of, you know, nice guy, good guy. And so I was expecting maybe someone could talk to him, but.I tried, you know, Zaid or Shilting, but no conversation options appears, only attack. So we cannot talk to this guy, so, you know, we cannot do anything with this guy. So we had no choice but to fight this boss, but we cannot beat this boss.So yeah, we are stuck, you know. I really didn't know how to beat this chapter. So yeah, I took a little break and I tried several things that came to mind, but nothing worked. And so I was really at a loss. And I said something on my Twitter, and so I tweeted something like, you know, I got stuck in.The chapter 9 and this assassin boss is too strong to kill or something like that. And then someone kindly gave me a tip, and it seems if you destroy even one of these tents, then you cannot talk to this Kemaru anymore. And actually I destroyed this tent. But I regretted it, you know, after doing it. But I did it. So I destroyed this tent. So it seems that's why no one can talk to Kemaru. I still think, you know, it's kind of really strange as a game mechanics, because, you know,Yeah, maybe it was a mistake, but this is kind of a mistake that a lot of people could do. Then everyone cannot beat this chapter anymore. That's really strange as a game. So, yeah. So maybe I'm still missing some information. But at least what I'm thinking is I'm gonna restart this chapter from the beginning and try not to destroy...these tents and try to talk to this Kemaru and see what's gonna happen. I still don't know what's gonna happen after talking to this guy. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, so I restarted the chapter and killed these enemies and you know, come back to this point. So, but this time I didn't destroy this tent.So basically I didn't destroy any tent, so hopefully so now we can talk to this Kemaru. So let's see. Okay so Zaid cannot talk to Kemaru, but I've heard Shilting can talk to this Kemaru. Yeah, so Shilting can talk to this Kemaru. Ah, oh man. Okay, so yeah, let's talk to Kemaru. お前たちはハルギットに頼まれて姫さんを救いに来たのだろう。 So you guys were asked by Harugit and came here to rescue that princess, right?
俺もこんなやり方は我慢がならねえんだが。ゲルを守っているタンベルクは厄介な相手だ。
Yeah, I also don't wanna do something like this, but that Tanberg, who is protecting that big tent, is not an easy opponent or enemy.
お前らにこのホーミング棒をやろう。これを使えば奴を始末できるかもしれん。ああ、姫さんが処刑される前に助けてやってくれ。So, I will give you this homing ball. So, if you use this ball, then maybe you can kill him. So, please rescue that princess before she get executed. So, we can get a new item, new weapon. And so, this item is homing ball. So, yeah, I think this is for shielding. Wow, so that's how it works. Okay. So, shielding is the guy who's gonna kill this boss then? Wow, unbelievable. Okay, so yeah, let's end the turn. Okay, so yeah, let's check it.So this homing ball. What? But hit rate is 2? What's going on? What? What? What?No, not this guy. What the? I don't understand. Let's place Hoyle in here. And, still 22. What's going on?And it has only 6, so durability is only 6, so I don't understand, but we have to. Okay, this has a hit rate 7. What the? Okay, but this homing bow has a skill called Hitchu, and Hitchu means you know, like 100% hit. So maybe this weapon has kind of a special skill, and if this skillgets activated, then you know, you can hit 100% or something. So yeah, anyway, so let's use it. Let's try this homing bow. Oh, Hitchu. Okay, Hitchu. Yeah, that Hitchu skill got activatedOkay. Oh, he has a potion. Is he gonna use potion? This potion? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, he used the potion. What? Okay. Let's attack again. Oh, Hitchu skill. So it gets.So this Hitchu skill gets activated every time, maybe? I don't know. oh shit. I don't know what's going on. Okay. So he has one more potion.Okay, so we still have 3. Ah, okay, so I see.
So this is almost like a scripted, I think. So, and now he has no potion, and he still can attack twice. So, barely enough to kill this guy. Okay. Okay, so Shilting killed this Tanberg.
Bakana, kono ore ga sakiraren to wa. I cannot believe it. I couldn't dodge his attack.
Okay. Only HP. Okay. So we finally killed the boss. Okay.So now we can beat it. We can finish this chapter 9, finally. Yeah. Capture. Seiatsu. Okay. To be honest, not much sense of satisfaction because, you know, I didn't know how to do it myself. You know, I couldn't figure it out. So yeah, anyway, we finally beat the boss and we can finally finish this chapter. So let's capture this tent. Okay.
急げ。族長の本体が戻るまでに王女を探すのだ。
Hurry. We have to find the princess before the main army, led by the chief, comes back.
はあ、はあ、はあ。
タリス、どうした?ずいぶん辛そうだな。
タリス、What's wrong? You don't look so good.
大丈夫です。それより早く姫様を。監禁場所はこちらです。
I'm fine. But anyway, let's rescue princess first. The prison is this way.
リティア、
あなたたちは誰? Who are you? あ、姫様、よくぞご無事で。僕は無力だったばかりにお守りできず、こんなことに申し訳ありません。
Oh, princess, you are safe. I couldn't save you because I'm weak. I'm so sorry.
タリス?タリスなのね?
このバカ、
ノロマ、役立たず。私一人を置いてどこへ行ってたのよ。
Taris? Is that you? You idiot! Stupid! Useless! Where did you go, leaving me behind?
戻ったらお父様に言って処刑してもらうから確保してらっしゃい。
Once I'm back home, I will ask my father to execute you.
So remember that.
Oh man.
今すぐ扉を開けます。本当にごめんなさい。
I will open the door immediately. I'm really sorry.
Okay.
Phew. 本当にもう頼りにならない奴隷なんだから。
はあ。
He's such a useless slave.
王女、タリスは自分の役目を果たしました。彼がいたから我らはこの場所に到達できたのです。その言いようは少し酷ではありませんか?
Princess, Taris did what he could. Without his help, we couldn't come here. So, I think you are a bit too harsh on him.
あなたは誰? Taris は私の下僕よ。余計な口出しはやめなさい。
Who are you? Taris is my slave. It's none of your business.
それに見知らぬ顔ばかりだけど、お父様はどこにいらっしゃるの?それにヘルム将軍の顔も見えないけど。
So, I don't know any of you. So, where's my father? Where's the General Helm?
姫様、ハルギットが軍を動かせば、姫様のお命が危うくなるので、マラヤの軍勢が代わりに来てくれたのです。
Princess,
Your life would have been in danger if Hargit moves their own army. So, Maraya's army came here instead.
マレアの軍勢？ああ、滅亡したソリスの敗残兵のことね。でも彼らがどうして？
マレアズアーミー Oh, that remnant of Solis, huh? But why did they do this?
リティア王女、今は説明している余裕がありません。グズグズしていれば、クサンの軍勢が戻ってきます。
プリンセス・リティア、There is no time to explain now. If we don't hurry, クサンズ・アーミー will come back here.
あなたが指揮官なの？随分若そうだけど、もしかしてあなたがシルティン王子なの？
So you are the leader? You look awfully young. So you are the Prince Shilting?
噂では女みたいな顔した軟弱な王子様らしいけど、ふーん、思っていたイメージとは少し違うわね。
I've heard Shilting is a spoiled kid and looks like a woman. But I see. Hmm.You are a little different from what I had imagined.
私はジスカール公に代わってこの救援軍の指揮を委ねられました。レデスタ公国のゼイドです。
I'm Zaid from Principality of Redessa. I'm leading this army as a substitute of Duke Giscard.
レデスタ公国？そんな国聞いたこともないけど。一体どういうことなの？私にはさっぱりわからないわ。
プリンシパリティオブレデッサ？ Never heard of such a country. What's going on anyway? This doesn't make sense at all.
詳しい話は無事脱出を果たしてからいたしましょう。
I will explain the detail once we safely evacuated.
わかったわ。じゃあ私はあなたと一緒に行けばいいのね。
Okay, then I just need to follow you, right?
ええ、私から離れないでください。シフトの支配地から抜けるまでは安全とは言えません。
Yes, please don't leave my side. We cannot be safe until we leave the area that is controlled by Shift Tribe.
姫様、僕もお供します。姫様は僕が必ず。
Princess, I'm going too, with you. I will protect you.
うるさいわね。役立たずのくせに口だけは一人前なんだから。イラつく。
Shut up! You just talk and do nothing. You are so useless, and that irritates me a lot.
はあ。
今度何か言ったら無知で ひっぱたくから、覚悟してらっしゃい。
Next time you say something, I will hit you with my whip. Remember that.
Oh my god, she's not so nice person, I think so. She's like a spoiled princess. Garan doesn't say anything. Okay, Lithia 王女を救出しました。Rescued Princess Lithia. Good, I guess. What?
勝利条件が変更されました。ユニット全員の戦場離脱。
So, condition of winning has changed. Now it is, evacuate all the unit from the battlefield. Okay, so this chapter is not finished yet.
What was that? Okay. Signboard.So we need to go to this signboard.
Wow. So okay. So this chapter is not done yet. We have to evacuate, escape from this area. I think. So I don't know. So we need to go here. I'm not sure. And what to do with these guys?